A Congo riverboat carrying 600 Belgian inhabitants of the capital town of Leopoldville arrives at Brazzaville flying the colors of all the Allies. They are visiting the neighboring state of French Equatorial Africa to express their sympathy with the Free French cause. The people of Brazzaville have broken with the Vichy government and loyally stand with the colonial High Commissioner, General de Laminat, to carry on the struggle. Appointed by General de Gaulle, he recently commanded successful raids into southern Libya against the Italians. Monsieur Eboué now becomes Governor General of French Equatorial Africa in recognition of his services in raising the standard of revolt in Chad territory against Vichy. The momentous ceremony included an inspection of colonial sharpshooters, men who are proud to fight on beneath the new tricolor of Free France. Superimposed on the flag is the Cross of Lorraine, which General de Gaulle has adopted as the symbol of his movement. Unlike the French military and civil leaders in the Vichy colonies who have refused to continue the fight, the inhabitants of the Congo remember the German atrocities of the last war and remain faithful to the Entente Cordiale.